Okay, that's Oscar down. And you know, it won't take much to turn that into a great kid's room.
Do you think Frankie was right about keeping things as they are?
No, of course not. Your dad's been 90 for 30 years.
Yeah, but what about the kids? I mean, this place, you know, it's all right, but it's on the small side, isn't it? I'm gonna have to get a job, and you won't have Frankie and Esther and Ruby on tap for babysitting. And maybe we should just go back.
No. You're only saying that now because the boys aren't here. You wait till little Charlie's running around and Tom's playing his computer games and making a mess everywhere. Then it'll feel like home.
Yeah, but they're not here, are they?
Frankie, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I think we both know that's a lie.
I just think I did something very stupid.
Well, it can't be that bad. Sometimes it can help to tell someone. And I hope you can feel that I'm family.
Oh, just leave it, will you, please? You know, it's just a mistake. It wasn't planned, it was just so complimentary and kind, and suddenly it just happened. God, I am such a terrible woman. Now I've made him finish with Ruby. She'll kill me if she finds out. What about Jack? Jack! God, what am I gonna do?
So you slept with Ziggy Roscoe? Don't worry, I won't tell anyone. As long as you agree to Darren and I having Charlie. I mean, I feel awful about this, obviously, but you of all people know you have to do things for those that you love, and Darren is lost without Charlie, so I have to take advantage of this. You understand? Yes. Yes, I think it's best all round if you just agree. And then, well, then I can help you save your marriage.